Yep. The climber okay? The climber okay? His helmet was actually flying off in the middle. No, climber.
That's climber. That's Justin Vine. He's the one that went slamming in there.
Right, but he's standing.
Okay, good.
Woo! What? I'm the one who posted that.
There you are!
No, Kurt.
What?
Never mind, I think they beat us to it. My goal, back in your net.
Take it down and put it in right behind the
For what? Who? Who?
Jason Binkley.
Did he go overseas? Honestly,
a lot of them left. The team because of the coach.
This is a rough game, man.
That was a sweet fight.
Can we not have it over there, please?
Johnny.
Where'd he go, Frank? Get it out.
Frank, go.
Wrong way. Yes and no to that.
Get it, boys! Thank you, Ben! You guys get back in. Wait a minute. Who's the center? Ben Johnson is the defense, but who's the center? Say we.
Come on, Wolf! Get our shot, cut it out.
Gentlemen, you are on the power play.
Mm-hmm. Toby can shoot it. Why didn't you do it? You're a baller that shot. That's debatable, Jinx. Just dump it in. Oh, Vanderbilt is trying to get up. He's in the penalty box. Rookie. I saw that.
They both jumped. Rookies.
You have a hockey jersey on. You should know better than this. I'm disappointed in both of you. Tried to board him. Failed. That's 24.
Dead boys! Hey, Toby!
And that hurt is why he's NHL contractor. No. Well, yes, but I'm talking about his head. Get hurt as long as somebody fights. Woo!
Woo! You don't resign
them, I'm gonna be pissed. Well, I mean, what? Buffalo.
Spencer?
Yeah,
Buffalo.
I mean, it's Buffalo.
Doesn't resign that
Buffalo
dude.
They traded for him.
They traded Devontae.
He's a lot better defensively.
I know. I think they both came out on top of this trade because Devontae gets AHL experience and we get this guy.
Calling a penalty on them again. Kid, yet funny.
Is Goldberg sneaking here with us? Stop and see what the direct USA. very early this morning.
You weren't on the radio now?
I was covering a press conference.
Oh, did your eyes close?
At the airport. No, I had to be
late. You were at the airport again?
Yeah, at 7:40.
Well, we're going to get you a pot there. He'd love to sleep there.
Go Coney Island. Oh, guys.
Your parents take care of your business and your team, but they need to be helping you grow effortless, so you have time to work you really need to do. Get a free quote today. And if you got time, the Cyclones and Air and Trade Center are around the circle of the event. You can get there tonight, look at the conversation.
What are you
laughing
at? I am 18. I am an illegal adult.
Not my girl.
That's me.
That's how it looks. So like from the one in Tennessee, they say that they went to Boston. They think the guys in Boston went back to Tennessee. So who knows about Harold McCann?
Come on, Ben!
What up, man?
We saw that and the ref probably saw it. You're lucky.
He knocked the net off. It was intentional, so he couldn't get a delay of game.
I didn't even notice this year.
How can you not notice the net off? You're right there. You're like basically behind the net. How do you not notice that? And I'm done. Freaking ice. Oh, baby.
Oh, wait, Hauser. Pascal. Cross check. Call the penalty or just get out of the arena. Do your job. That's what you're paid to do, is call penalties. Not shove your sticks where the sun don't shine. Trying to keep it clean. I want to say something else. Spencer. That's a maximum.
Yeah, on, Piper!
That's a trip.
Yeah, well, then lock it off. Lock it off.
Yeah!
Yeah! Come on, come on! Am. You can finish your checks, you know. It's not illegal to deck somebody in this sport. Baseball is a different story, but... hockey, you were encouraged to deck. Yeah, getting rid of Doran Brock brought in some of those good bodies, too. So. And you owe us a decking. Could have decked him. I like Donnie's shot. That's a great shot.
Snowboard boy.
I know. Come on, guys, get the puck. Because I am. Somebody's gloveless. Oh, it's... we don't want to go gloveless. And I'm Holstrom. Get him. Tim Hortons? What? It's 2-2. Binkley was number 4, I think, right?
Yeah, Binkley was number 4.
I'm hearing it's orgy.
Hey, good save, 31!
Go, go.
Whoa!
gal. I'd love to see Beaudry do the same thing, though.
Come on, Benny.
Is it bad that I think that their number seven guy looks like the three guys from Slapshot? Their number seven guy looks like the guy from Slapshot. Brothers. Do you see it too?
Happy holding.
I think the referee would have blown the call if he did call that a goal, actually. I know, it looked like it was in from the upright, but then I watched it on my video and it did go in. And it's the most entire thing. Get it, Minton. Steamroll them. Zoom. I hope that, I was hoping that Nick would definitely get to see what that was. I was half hoping that Nate would have decked him just for the crap of the candy guy. Don't pass, just shoot, Ben. Not Jess, that's Rain. She's good with people.
Cincinnati makes it to Hartford Heights.
just attempted to knee you, Beaudry. I would take offense to that if I were you. Bring it down and put it in our net, not theirs.
Come on, Ben.
Where do you keep it in, Jesse? Extremely lucky, or there's something wrong with our power play. I think it's a bit of both. Come on, guys, stop playing with it. Get it on net more. You got some good chances. Good job, good job. Don't cycle it too much. Jesse, don't get too fancy. Yeah! 1, 2, 3.
They don't
put
too much pressure on
them. Hello! Oh, I think Mason's home. He's favoring the white after that.
Come on, Jamie, get him.
put it in again. Good call, Raph. He wasn't hit. I think it's a
out. He's not calling it. Have you seen someone just hit him?
Damn.
I don't know.
I know, but I didn't expect him to put me drop the gloves and go at him.
I know, that's what I'm saying. They got a steal with that dude. Win the face-off. You got this. You got this. Line up a check, Toby.
Come on, boys. Get the fuck out of here.
Go, boy. Go, go, go. And he's being held too. Ruff, call the penalty! We know you see it because we can see it.
Stand him up!
Let's go, Michael! Jesse, win the face off. You can do this.
Nice.
face is like.
Come on, guys, get it. Good defense, good defense. Good defense.
You beat him. Say something. Yeah. It's like a soccer penalty shot. Put together.
Here we go, Michael.
Oh! Come on, man. Go, baby, go!
Wow. Yeah. Wrong net, honey. Way to go, Pascal! Tell him! Dayan and Frank. Woo! Over there, Michael.
I was up at about 5:30 or something.
Woo! Nice block, Laura. Come on, guys. Yeah, boys.
Get the fuck out of here!
I think Justin's the one that tried to hit him. Nathan's like, I'm already at. Slide into those DMs.
Sliding into those DMs. Get out.
Hurry up.
Come on, you go up. Good job. Good job, Toby. Stay on him.
How much you want to bet that the Vipers are going to clear it that they end up with a suspect out of his mind?
We might clear it soon, though. even without that, it's a rough ass game. Come on, guys, get it out. Good job, good job. Good job, Frank. Good job. Let's take it in. Come on, guys, get it. Good job, Pascal. Way to go, Pascal, tell him! Come on, bud, get it out. Yeah, you know who it was. You're going straight to the box. You didn't even need a linesman there. It's not you. Boys, put it in down there.
That's what she said, but okay. To shoot the puck. Good job, Beaudry.
That's debatable. Very, very debatable.
Nice shot, Toby. Use that shot a little bit more, would ya? That was the problem. Maybe it was him. I'm not sure who it was, but whoever did that, use that shot more. Got the point. Michael, and you're not.
Even Michael put his hands up in frustration at that call. That was a slash, Brookerman. Sticks just don't fly out.